strange shard. Yet it weighs heavily in my hand. What is it, I wonder?
Hey, that's the outlaw they seek. Guard, over here.
There it is, as cruel and unforgiving as I remember.
You were once imprisoned here.
Oh no, I have never been inside. In fact, I have never stood closer than this very place. It was from here that I would fly my kite high over these prison walls. It had a unique pattern, you see. One I stitched together with my father when I was just a boy. So here I came, day after day, hoping for a gust that would take it high enough so that he would see it and know that I was here. I do not know if he ever did.
I know this pain, and I am sorry for yours.
I am not. Such pains forge our paths, remind us of who we are, who we can be.
Speaking of paths, I see only one, and it is not inviting.
No, we need to find a way to get you inside without being seen.
Could this help?
Where did you get that?
Beshi. He told me these tokens command a high value among the common folk.
Indeed. You could perhaps bribe the guards to look the other way, or enlist the help of some merchants.
I shall see what flavor best suits me.
I will take my leave and return to the bureau. Wafakakallah.
I need your help, my friend.
أيها الأحمق، ما خطبك؟
Are you men with Ali?
We were. But it has been weeks since we have seen him, and the rebels have all but disbanded.
That is only temporary. Ali is being held in this prison.
Ali? Here? I feared him dead.
I will free him, but I need your help to get me inside.
And who are you? We want nothing more than to see our leader return, but how do I know you can be trusted?
Beshi told me I could exchange this token for your help. What say you?
If he gave you this, he must hold you in high regard. We will take care of the guards. Watch us closely, then make your move.
Hold on.
Are you men with Ali?
We were. But it has been weeks since we have seen him, and the rebels have all but disbanded.
That is only temporary. Ali is being held in this prison.
Ali? Here? I feared him dead.
I will free him, but I need your help to get me inside.
And who are you? We want nothing more than to see our leader return, but how do I know you can be trusted?
Beshi told me I could exchange this token for your help. What say you?
If he gave you this, he must hold you in high regard. We will take care of the guards. Watch us closely, then make your move.
Stinks of sweat and hopelessness. Ali is somewhere in this forsaken place. Better get to searching. Ali has been taken somewhere beneath the prison, and likely tortured. I need to hurry.
Hey, what?
Who did this to you?
The jailer.
Where is he?
With another. Beneath us. Death will come for him soon.
He may be speaking of Ali. I pray I am not too late.
Ah!
demons could walk the earth. But that man is evil.
Do not lose hope. That is what the jailer wants. He wants to break us.
He already has.
This must be Ali. And you are?
Basim, friend to Noor. Let us save the details for another time. We need to get you out of here.
Slow yourself, ya Azizi. We cannot leave, not yet. I need to get into the guards' quarters.
What for?
It is Al-Ghul you are after, is it not? The guards of this prison serve him. They take shifts escorting groups of prisoners to dig sites under the cover of night. If we can find their orders, we may know where Al-Ghul is going next. Is that reason enough?
Stay close to me, stay low, and do not
Oh, come, Basim. I know how to defend myself.
Really? What with?
Let's try not to get in each other's way. Tell me, Basim, because I must know. Just how did you make it down here?
Easy. I sucked in my belly and wiggled through the cracks.
Take it as a compliment. I know your kind like to frolic in the dark, but even the world's greatest thief would steer clear of this prison.
Ali, one day I will tell you all about my past. Then you will understand.
Such a tea.
Not have much time.
Break it down!
Ali! I heard you! Over there, by the armor! Hurry! I have it! Take it to Roshan, my master. She is with your rebels at the Watermill stronghold. I will slow the guards. Now go! No!
Hear that crack! Please!
Until I change that, I should not regroup with Ali. The risk is too great. I need to get rid of these.
Yeah.
Better keep a low profile.
Travelers! Are you fresh from the bazaar and new laden with goods? Do you worry how you will bear them back from whence you came? Then seek out Asif the camel seller for the best beast of burden that ever strode the desert sands! The Khalifa approves this message.
Don't let the Shurta catch you at it. Go, quickly!
I'll meet you by the tomb of Ibn Khaldun.
Best I think. Ali has gone and regrouped with the rebels. Roshan should be there by now as well.
Thank you. أول ما سأفعله
طاف شور
Show me everything. This looks like the place. Now where is Ali?
Credit where it is due, for this man came to my aid at my darkest hour. And from what I have heard, I am not the only one. I will pay a great tribute to you in a chronicle of our exploits. But we must first write the end of it. Come.
I see you two have met.
Only briefly. But the night is young and there is much to discuss. About what you can procure for me.
Our means are limited. But rest assured, I will listen to your needs, Ali. Later. Share what you know about Al-Ghul, so that Bassem may do what he's come here to do.
Yes, yes, yes. Your affairs before mine. But just this once. Al-Ghul sends orders to the prison guards detailing where to dig around Baghdad. But it's not just prisoners he's using.
There is a promissory note for workers here. It looks like Al-Ghul arranges to purchase migrant laborers as well.
Who in Baghdad could make these sorts of arrangements without raising suspicion?
There is but one man, Mas'ud al-Ya'qub. He runs Baghdad's soap mills. Finds paying work for foreign settlers, most of them Persian.
So he forces these laborers into working his dig sites, all under the guise of providing them with a livelihood.
Beshi! He tracked down one of Al-Ghul's dig sites, posed as a prisoner. What happened?
The search turned up nothing, but that did not stop the guards from trying to silence us. I cracked one skull and fled. I doubt the others were as lucky.
A foolish thing to do with nothing to show for it.
Not nothing. Al-Ghul will be at the Caravanserai. I overheard the guards talking.
Of course. Merchants from all over stop there to rest. If Mas'ud is buying migrant workers, it is likely the Caravanserai is where he conducts his affairs. What does he look like?
He is a large man. Favors adornments like jewels and silks from the east.
Then he will be hard to miss. It is time, Bassem.
What is your plan?
That will be for Bassem to decide.
Bassem? Alone? No. Let me gather some men.
And allow for foolish spectacle. Your day to display your prowess will come. But this day belongs to Bassem. Consider it part of our agreement. Bassem?
I am ready.
Then walk with me. Come, Basim. Their member is within our reach, Basim. And like those before and those yet to come, Alvur's death will be just. This is a man who preys off the desperate and the disenfranchised. And such atrocities will only continue. For Alvur is but a cog in a larger wheel. One that spins destructively. So long as it does, we Hidden Ones will make it our mission to slow it to a stop. Today, you will lend your hand, your blade, to that very mission. And while Al-Ghul is your first target, he will not be your last. I have great belief in that, and in you. Through all my stoicism, my harsh lessons, know that you have impressed me, Basim. The Order's presence in Baghdad and beyond rests on shifting sands, so long as you remain at the tip of our spear.
And that is where I intend to remain. Beholden to your guidance, Master. As busy as a beehive.
Come, set your sights on the trial that awaits you.
Merchants, livestock, caravans from all walks. And I thought Anbar's markets were disorderly.
Where there is disorder, there is chaos. And chaos can bring opportunity. See what avenues present themselves. Be reactive, but patient, and trust your instincts.
That is Mas'ud, on the balcony, just as Ali described.
I see him. Go now. Wet it with the blood of the slain. I will find you when it is over.
You think your cruelty's well hidden, Al-Ghul. For you chose those with little voice, whose cries you knew would go unheard. They dug at your bidding, died at your hand, and were cast away like so much refuse. All to scour the desert for some artifact. Even now you haggle for flesh, safe in the Karwan Sarai. You prefer your victims chained and starved. It is time you faced a man unbound.
The stage is yours, Basim. I will be.
Let us get a wider view.
The stage is yours, Basim. I will be watching.
Greetings.
Nice to see you.
What do you have?
Here's what's come in. Well cared for armor, the pride of any sane warrior. Lighter, stronger. Better. Can I be of further assistance?
I must take my leave.
Safe travels.
Good to see you.
Welcome.
May I see your wares?
Please, take a look. Protection can always be improved. Nothing else?
I must be on my way.
Farewell.
Citizens of Baghdad, the rebels have met a new defeat. Rejoice in our Khalifa's swift reprisal against those who would deny his authority.
Peace, friend.
Be welcome, sir.
What have you got today?
Take a look. I can give it a good lick for you. Very well. I know a thing or two about blades. I can improve the blade. Need a finer point? Is that all for now?
I will see you later.
Farewell, then.
What? Problem.
And
feel it.
Mahatbok.
Hey!
What is the delay?
I am not dead. Sometimes, still walking around the border.
We were promised steady work and fruitful returns. Now we're being made to slog in the desert. We were deceived. Please, you must help us.
Tell me what I can do to help.
The man who brought us has a deed that binds us to Mas'ud. If he has not collected his fee, he should still be here.
If I can relieve these men of their duty, it will not be long before Al-Ghul catches wind of his disbanded workforce.
Greetings, my friend. What sorts of goods are you traveling with?
Ivory and honey. And you? Are you seeking to trade?
Perhaps. For now, I will browse for a little longer. What delays your departure, friend?
Someone by the name of Mas'ud saw fit to inspect my wares. And so here I wait. Who does he think he is?
What is it you are carrying? I ask only so that I may collect it for you.
Would you do that? I would take great joy in seeing that man in a fit of anger. It is a crate of silks and spices.
Ready your camel. I will see what I can do.
If I can get that merchant to leave, his abrupt departure may lure Al-Ghul out. Perhaps I can use this to my advantage. A crate with spices and silks. There cannot be too many of those around. Those two men are having a loud dispute, but not loud enough. How might I push them over the edge?
There we go.
Pungent. This must be the caravan merchant's crate. Well met, traveler. The Karwanserai is rich with wares today. I was wondering if you had any goods to sell?
I only deal in dirham. And what I sell are not goods, boy. Though I suppose that depends on who you ask.
I am not sure I understand.
I sell men, laborers. But my lot is spoken for.
Could I change your mind? I have coin to spare, and could use men such as yours.
15,000.
That is absurd. Who has the means to pay so much?
It is better to keep that question to yourself. Be on your way now.
If I am going to free those laborers, I will have to steal the deed.
I think it is.
Is this your crate?
Ah, it is indeed. The guards returned it to you.
In a manner of speaking.
Very good, very good. I must repay you. You seem like a man who enjoys a good meal. Care for some spice?
Not today, no. But I will ask that you loudly proclaim your departure. Make sure Mas'ud notices.
We share the same mind. My thanks to you, ya Sadiqi.
Not here. Word will surely get to the moon. Come out and spare them, coward.
Fresh from the latest caravan, from the east to you, my friends.
Such a melody suits my mood of late.
I know just the tune.
Just passing through.
I'm not leaving. Not until I know what has caused such haste. Stay alert.
There he is.
I am losing my
patience.
Now
is my chance.
عندما كنت في الأندلس العام الماضي
Turn your hate inward, Mas'ud. It is your wickedness that has led you here.
Wickedness? To whom? The unenlightened? The feeble who have cast their lot? It is our divine will to rule over them. Our duty to exact their contribution.
Contribution? To what?
To what could be. The very knowledge of which lies buried beneath these sands.
Some things are meant to stay that way.
No. These are gifts, destined to be recovered. They speak to us, as you well know.
Me?
Oh, yes. The Hidden One you may be. But not just.
Clear your mind. Al-Ghul's relentless pursuit at the expense of human lives has come to an end. It is a day of victory, not only for those spared of his cruelty, but for the Hidden Ones. The Order's grand plot in Baghdad may still be a mystery, but we can at least be certain Al-Ghul's role in it has been vanquished.
I believe what he sought to uncover were more strange objects, like the one I took from the Winter Palace. What does the Order want with these relics of the past? And why guard them with so much effort?
You are beginning to ask the right questions, Basim. We shall find the answers together.
Lately, all I have are questions.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Forget I said anything.
How am I to guide you if you will not speak openly?
I have struggled with nightmares. In these dreams, a djinni torments me until I wake up panicked and soaked with sweat. In Alamut, I had nearly forgotten about it. But when I killed Al'ul, I felt its presence again. And I am left asking why? Why here? Why now? Why me? Piling questions and no answers. I meant to tell you, but...
You were afraid I would think you weak of mind. We are only as weak as we allow ourselves to be. To shed a weakness, you must do what is necessary to mend that which causes you pain.
Will you permit me a brief respite? I wish to seek out an old friend.
Niha? I remember. She is important to you, isn't she?
She is. But last we spoke, I led her to believe otherwise.
This causes you pain. Then go and heal this wound without delay. Find me at the Harbiya Bureau when it is settled.
If that was indeed Nihal, I have not a clue where she went. Back home in Anbar, maybe.
The Khalifa reminds you that while thieving is strictly forbidden in Baghdad, all are encouraged to keep their purse.
Well met.
Welcome, welcome.
Allow me to browse your stock.
Please, be my guest. Never leave home without some. Thinking of refining your gear? Never know when these will come in handy. Have a gear improvement project in mind? Is that all?
I will be off then.
Please come again.
Please go.
Good to see you.
Nice to see you.
Let us see what you have got.
Here is what's in stock. Got what you needed.
I have to go.
Please go with you.
I need your eyes, my friend. Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu. Guide me, Enkidu.
Disgusting!
Moron Aham.
You will suffer.
Calm yourself. And?
Back there. That is not yours, thief! Over here! Thief!
Call out the short room! Tell him!
The war will not just... We weren't close enough to your skin. We saw the mess.
We were boxed in. Each ambush in the...
Arrow caught me there.
The guards will be ever vigilant.
I'll finish you! You won't escape!
What choice, bandit?
Basim? It's really you?
Nihal. I...
Say nothing, ya Sadiq. I am as sorry as you.
I have so much to tell you.
And I you. We will grant each other an audience. But first, I must know something.
What?
Why are you dressed like a peasant?
Perhaps I have less to tell you than I thought.
I think I can surmise what our time apart has been like for you.
And you? You have not been living here, I hope.
Less living, more working.
On what? Why do I know this?
Because you have seen it, on the object we found at the Winter Palace. I have been trying to remember the specifics of its design.
You have spent all this time obsessing over this symbol? Why?
Because I too have seen it before. I know not where or when, only that I have. Whatever it is, it calls to me. I intend to unravel its mystery, and so should you. But of course, duty calls.
Stop. I will bear it in mind if it means you will spend more time outside these musty walls than you do within.
You really do spare a thought for everyone, don't you, Basim?
Araki lahika.
The Order of the Ancients are far from defeated. Master Roshan is certain to have a plan brewing to uproot them. And perhaps... to Nihal's obsession. It seems Nihal is trying to discover the location of a secret chamber.
Your gaze, Kikibu. Awful timing.
The law must be obeyed. Guard! Tanishabai!
crossing again this year.
Get the wolf! This is him!
Hey, stop! You look familiar.
الآن أرى ذكرى.
ما
مشكلته؟
On the watch. You will be late to pay.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
يلا
Be my eyes, please. Poor lightness.
Citizens of Baghdad!
Hey!
Our scholars advise that the skies point towards flooding on the banks of the Tigla this season. Please secure your home.
Now you pay!
In anticipation of necessary repairs.
Arthur, one will not judge.
Ready yourself, Basim. Come on.
Hear that crash!
Nice work. Don't get cocky.
Right!
What do you see?
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
I am glad you are safe.
Alhamdulillah. A first of many achievements to come, Basim.
We should only hope. There's still much work to do. While our focus was on Al-Ghul, Fulav quietly scouted the city for where we could erect more bureaus.
I have found dwellings in three districts that are most unassuming. Ebid and Rebecca have arrived from Alamut and set off to Al Abbasiyah and Karh. I will make my way to Sharqiya shortly.
And I will join Rebecca in Karh, where corruption is as common as the arid air. See Abu Ja'far about some things he's been working on. Then come find us.
Have a look, Basim. I may have something that is of interest to you.
This should serve me well. My thanks, Ahmed.
It's Abu Jaf... Oh, you jest.
Every now and again. Araka lahikan, Abu Ja'far. Keep well.
And you, Basim.
What's up, John? Name it on you. Oh.
What see you, my friend? Thank you.
Thank you.
Go, Inhibir. What do you see, Enkidu?
Calling backup. Oh, come on. Is it my turn? Come, crushed. Not getting through, fool. Weakling! Time to mince the meat! Not getting through, fool!
Yalla!
This must be the oasis Nihal had in mind. Show me the path ahead. What is this?
Pay for your sins.
It seems the members of the Tha'abin have already unearthed the shards. I should keep an eye out for them. I wonder where this leads. What magic is this? Surely there is a way to diminish it. need a few more of these shards.
Complete ambush in the hills west of
the city. Have you heard sentiments expressed in sympathy to the rebels? Kind words to the enslaved.
That person looks suspicious. I should investigate.
No.
You lost the change. Last time you were forced to...
That face?
Nothing to worry about.
Hey, stop! You look familiar.
Citizens! In light of recent allegations of corruption against certain parties, the Khalifa...
Hey! That's close enough.
I, for one, will not judge. Perhaps he's an innocent man in a cruel world.
There. One of the Tha'abin members. I should investigate. Uncovering the mysteries of the chamber. They are looking for me. Excellent. The shards work. Perhaps I can use some more. Shards. I do not have enough. I will need a few more of these shards. Enough. I will need a few more of these shards.
بالعربيه الجديده.
اوه
best I stay hidden. You mentioned needing my help, Derwish. With keeping the rebellion alive, I presume.
Indeed. Coin goes a long way in securing that. But coin is hard to come by without the right... assets. Have a look. I hear that a number of rare and unique items line the pockets of our fine citizens. Bring me their burdens, Basim, and be rewarded. Lazy as you are, you must rely heavily on such toys.
Keep well, old man.
May God bring us back to each other again, Basim.
The things that pass for art these days.
No, it wasn't Sajjad that led the charge. Mm-hmm.